I shall not want. The Lord is my, the Lord is my God. Atau the Lord is my strength. Atau the Lord is my shepherd. Atau the Lord is my provider.
Jadi
sharing. Udah ya. Udah. Oke. Intinya apa? Nanti I will feel no evil, for thou art with me.
Jadi tidak ada yang multiple choice.
Ya udah. The walk, I walk through the valley of ... I fear no evil, for thou art with me. A, gue bacanya aja kagak bisa. Treachery and torment and suffering. D, evil. Yeah. Prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
Jangan yang tahu-tahu deh.
Jangan yang tahu-tahu ya. Shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. For this thy grace. So surely, shall follow me all the days of my life. Surely honor and majesty, or surely thy righteousness, or is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. The Lord our God, see thy word, di thy law. Kalian cek jawaban kalian ya. The Lord is my shepherd. See. I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Mazmur 23 ayat 4. Jawabannya di my cup run over. Oke, number 5 ... as a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word. See.
Enggak salah lu, enggak
jauh. Benar-benar cara yang tiga. Yang oke. Entar. Yang menang 7, yang benar 7 siapa? 1 2 3 4. Oke.
Tiga sisa.
Ini orang kan 3 yang sisa. Oke. 3 ya. As Jesus and his disciples were crossing the Sea of Galilee in a boat, rebuked the wind and waves and the storm disappeared. Ini enggak gampang banget. A, 3 loaves and 2 fish. B, 2 loaves and 3 fish. C, 5 loaves and 2 fish. Simon Petrus. D. Terus waktu itu yang B, sleeping. Yang keempat, whose daughter did Jesus bring back to life? Jairus. Kalian 6 ya? 6.
Semuanya pasti
enggak. Sama gampang.
Oke. Jadi bagaimana?
Pokoknya kalau
yang ini termasuk sulit. Right? Katanya Jesus told his disciple, yang pertama jawabannya adalah okay, not one stone will be left here upon another. Upon another, ya. Yeah. Okay. Tiga, jawabannya adalah
kawan.
Oke, okay. Yang pertama, apa pertanyaannya, Bos? Oke. Okay. Yang pertama Hebrew. Oke. Okay. Yang kedua Greek.